I'm glad this is all finally over.
Are you ready for another misadventure, Chad?
Oh my god, he's having a dream.
Hey, Chai.
She's being way too nice.
Chai, so great to-
Glad to see we all-
And you were the star. Where do you come up-
I wish I could tell you, but-
That makes- Well, look.
These are going-
Doubt you need them, hero, but- Chai, I got us.
What can I say?
When we jumped out the window, it's all about living in the moat.
Word.
I'm here for.
I'm fucking done.
Mr. Chai, you really proved. Mr. Chai, that was so much so. I realized I mistook you at first and missed.
So,
instead of brashly acting out based off your feet, you are surely an inspiration for the team. And for children aged 5 and up.
Oh my god.
Rated E for
everyone. He's definitely not rated E for everyone. He said crap. But can I pet the cat?
So, when they make a movie about this, who's gonna play me?
Ryan Reynolds.
Or better yet, when they make a video game, who's gonna be my voice actor?
Come here, cat. I'm gonna play with
you. Without you, it'd just be me without a robot.
Damn right. Take care of that cat.
I guess even rock stars need to. So, what's the plan now that we defeated the big bad?
I think it's premature to celebrate.
Don't think you realized it yet.
Appreciate you putting your life on the line, but you gotta snap out of it.
That jazz. Oh my god. What the fuck am I looking at? What the fuck am I looking at?
Wait, snap out of what?
Chai, you totally got caught by Corsica.
You mean...
Oi! 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 Did you fall asleep again?
Am I under oath?
I'll make this simple. Tell me where.
Why don't you shut down that AI for me? Then we'll talk.
What's this obsession with Spectra anyway? You want to know what it is? It's a simple firmware update, like we have on all our robotics.
Sounds like someone hasn't seen the code or whatever. It's a mind control AI.
Or whatever.
Oh, right! I forgot. You're the only boss without full access to Spectra. Maybe you should look into that.
I'm too tired for this. Take a nap and get the Spectra nonsense out of your system. First thing tomorrow's your last chance to come clean.
Get the Spectra nonsense out of your system. I'll show her. Just gotta find a way out. Man, 808's never around when you...
Oh my god. There's the absolute unit. Here comes the boy!
808! I knew you wouldn't let me down.
Alright. I mean, surprised as I am.
Oh my god, I can't stand seeing 808 stand up like this.
This is called reciprocity.
So, what do we do now?
Might want to start with getting out of that cell.
Let's make some noise.
Oh no, not no, don't make me do it to him, please. I didn't mean to hit the other ones, but no, don't make me hurt him. No, no, don't do it to him. He's a good boy. Oh no! Why was he programmed to feel? Oh wait, he's a scrub. Ah, never mind, he's a bitch. Deserved.
Karma.
You can kill the cleaning robots for money? I would never do such a thing. I totally did not do that.
So, now where were we? Peppermint, mission report.
Is that code for Chai forgot the plan again?
Mr. Chai, listening is also a part of communication.
Hey, I'm doing my best, okay?
We need Corsica's password.
This is good, good. Go on.
And since you're in security now...
Wait, I got it! I should find Corsica!
Ugh, just go! See if you can figure out where she went.
Karma. True. Bitch. God damn it, Lucille, can't you just be nice?
Zanzo's lasers made it here.
Attention, this is Corsica. There's some sort of security destabilization in Wing 1. I have something else requiring my attention right now. Send whatever repair units we have over there to fix it.
Oh my god.
Security problem?
You heard the boss. Wait, why they sending Project Armstrong subjects to fix the security system?
What? You don't know me? I'm...
Chai, shut up and play along.
shut up, stupid. You're making it worse.
I'm here to fix the security thing.
Good. No one's getting out of here till that's done. Central elevator won't even move until security nodes are connected.
Yes, you gotta have those, security codes, for sure.
Nodes, man, not codes. Anyways, three rooms of them in here. Guess you might as well get on, get.
That elevator in front of you connects us to the lift, which takes us to Corsica's wing. Guess we got a job to do.
First nodes across the elevator. You'll need to power that one up to access the other two up top.
Hard labor. Not my jam.
Yeah, swinging the guitar around and beating people up. Perfectly fine.
Do I really have to do this?
Please do not forget. You will be mind controlled, not us.
Perspective, little guy. We take Corsica's password, and we're halfway there.
Three more Vandalay bosses need three passwords. Then we can turn off Spectra.
3 plus 3 is 6, Beverly. I can do math.
I don't know about that, Chai. You are really stupid. Read that note? Shit. He's a scrub. We gotta go find him. That's it. Where's he at? You did! You were named Scrub! Fuck him up. He gets death.
Despite the confusing direction, though they do not turn on.
Fuck.
Figures there'd be security and security.
I don't like poetry because I can't read. I would never do that. No, it's because his name's Scrub. That's why he doesn't get any mercy now. Oh, what the fuck?
Security detail. Protect bosses at all costs.
What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh fuck. They're all named Scrub? Then they all must die. All of them. Fuck.
So, these are the notes?
Looks like they're out of sync.
I can probably lock their data streams in place with my blaster when the spheres open up.
Bingo! Should be another.
Come on,
go get him, guys. Light him up.
your turn.
Need help?
I could probably knock that last one out.
Got everything connected?
But of course I could have done it without.
Just get back to the main room. There are still two more nodes to activate.
Fuck. Why this guy's voice reminds me of what's his name from Parks and Rec. He's also in Brooklyn Nine-Nine.
Oh, you see this route? How am I? I'm sure this is one of those.
It'll work itself out. Yeah, as a tech, I can tell you no. AI stuff? Yeah, no, it is. It can be really freaky. But... Oh, hi, friends. Really weird one is when they steal voice actors' lines. And there's like a good there's a Sonic AI one that, holy shit, dude, it's like really freaky. Like, it sounds just like him.
You know, I don't think Corsica's like the other bosses.
Meaning
she's less insane. Also, she seemed genuinely surprised when I said Spectra is an AI built for mind control.
Yeah, I noticed that too.
She didn't immediately try to kill you. Unusual, compared to the other bosses.
I don't see why they'd keep the head of security in the dark about Spectra. Not unless management doesn't trust her.
You don't get to live anymore. Murder! You can blame Sonic Dolphin. He revealed that you guys' names are scrubs. Dude, this one's a fucking champ. He's fucking dodging. This one gets to live. All right, that one gets to live.
That one.
Easier to do. Oh, hey, there's a chip.
There we go.
Do not forget, Mr. Chai. There is still another node. We can access it back in the main room.
Oh boy. This doesn't look good.
It's counterattack. Should give you the upper hand.
Fuck! Missed it. Barely,
Come on, don't get it, guys. Light him up.
Fuck. Ah, two times already, man.
Back me up.
Ew. Fuck. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ooh, barely got it. I don't use the AI for anything, really.
Nerds on! Just like I said, these things now. Still got another note to go. Make sure to put it.
Oh.
Shielding? No way I am giving these supplies.
Switch it up! Gotta roll up my sleeves.
Oh wow, I can go now. How am I supposed to get up there?
I'm just trying to keep it simple.
eyes on him.
Here we go.
Hey, here's the old one too.
I'm not a big fan of this stage, not gonna lie. It's kinda not the best. Music. Yep.
Easy. Whoops. You got this, man.
Let me out.
Power four. Back to room. I got them.
I'm gonna roll up my sleeve.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Not bad.
Get him, Macaron.
No problem, guy.
Macaron,
let me out him.
What?
Get him, Macaron.
God eyes on him.
Uh-oh. That poor scrub just died. Actually, not a bad thing.
Be able to get it back in place.
Man, I'm so confused on how I even got to keep up that.
What I don't like about AI though is the fact that it steals from artists. Nice shot.
Get
It's not cool at all. Glad this level's kind of almost done.
They locked us in?
Looks like there's a route out near the main data stream.
Luckily, all nodes are activated, so we just need to get back to our robot friend downstairs.
Let's hope this gets me back to the main chamber. Security for an air duct.
Hi, friends, boys. No, I like, there are some artists who will use AI art just to help them reference, which is like okay in my book, but
oh, wow.
It's definitely not the greatest thing in the world.
Wow, you actually did it.
If it's done for the sake of like, hey, like I need to get an idea and you need to like pull up references, like that I get, but that's also why you just go on like Google or you look at Twitter and find artists and like, okay, I'm gonna, I think I got an idea how I'm gonna get this done.
Hipsters?
It's the pants.
For the record, I'm offended. But for now, I'll just leave.
Can't see why not. Central elevator's working.
What a nice robot friend you made, Bear.
What? No, he made fun of my pants.
Who cares? Ugh, we're finished here. Ride the elevator down, and we'll take the lift to Corsica's way.
I for one, Mr. Child.
You're coming, but thank you.
I want to try this out. This looks sick. Let's go.
Yeah.
That was a weird gimmick. Uh-oh. It's a bird! Bird!
Let's try to attack together and maybe we can ground that thing.
That one wasn't that hard at all. I missed at the end, but hey, that one wasn't that bad.
Dunzo.
That was a fun ride. I wonder what's next.
Lift should be just ahead.
And we're one step closer to Corsica.
And that went pretty well up there. You breaking me out, working together.
That's what we do, little guy. We're a team.
Yeah.
We'll save some points.
Another one? Pretty awesome. Who's making
these? There we all the baby.
Alright. Somehow the defect who I thought we secured got away. What the hell? Not only that, he helped fix our security system. I should be angry, but let's just say my feelings right now are mixed.
I'm not sure how to feel.
A vague praise. I'll take it.
In other words, APB on the kid. See him, call in.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Watch out, Chai. They're ready to ambush you on the lift.
These guys are like the dude upstairs. They don't know me. See? Sup, fellow Vandalay employees? Catching the lift?
Yep. Secure the lift too, just as always.
There's the D-Mag! Stop
him! God damn it.
Nah, this is the guy that fixed the security system, man.
Idiots! That's the D-Mag!
God damn it.
Get him!
Join.
Let's go, Peppermint. Yo, he's got that Jack 7 punch.
Hey,
sorry, mate.
Let's get this rolling.
Ready? Any time now.
Hold them off. Next up, Corsica's wing.
All right, let's go.
Expect the worst.
All right, boys, it's time to go supersonic racing. Here we go, boys.
The wind in my hair? You know, this is actually refreshing.
Well, I'm glad you're enjoying this.
No! It's a scrub!
Maybe wrong for once, Peppermint. Might be smooth riding.
God damn it, you just had to open your big fucking mouth.
Whoa.
Here they come.
More coming your way.
Seriously?
Accidents may result in injuries not covered by our company insurance.
Watch out, Chai!
I was out of that square.
Mr. Jai, you must be confused. A boy needs to let them not hit you.
No shit, Cinnamon.
Here come reinforcements.
Long range.
Just let me at him.
Try this out.
Come on. More of them coming.
Push it up.
Try this out.
Let's go.
enjoying the ride, but this is one long tunnel.
I think Wing 1 and 2 would be right next to each other, huh?
More construction ahead. Mind the debris. Thank you.
Again? What are they even constructing?
Yeah, it is of that.
On the left? Oh, come on, guys. Get it together. Put the brakes on that thing.
Oh! Oh gosh, he literally means the brakes.
Gotta get those brakes off. Get him, Macaron.
Hey, it's the old one, too. Let me have a go.
Get up!
Hold on, son.
At that point, it's just dodging.
Now arriving at security wing 2.
So I was thinking, yeah, with no brakes, how we stop it?
Peppermint, any ideas?
Oh, now you want my help.
Where did she get that from?
Chai, a little space here? Don't worry, you got this. But just in case, you might want to hold on to something. See ya!
What?!
She derailed us.
Don't worry, I've got this.
Lift is running a bit late.
I'm sure they'll be here.
God damn it. Good to know.
smooth ride.
The music.